Hello guys, welcome to YouTube channel English Trainer. My name is Gulzar Ahmed. Today I am going to teach you a new tense named past continuous tense. Past continuous and present continuous are almost the same, but there is only difference of helping verb. In present continuous tense we use is MR, and in past continuous tense we use was and were. So it's helping verbs are was and were. This formula I will write it on the board. Subject plus helping verb plus first form of verb plus ing plus object. This is the basic formula of this tense. What is the indication? What is the symbol of Urdu sentence? As we know, raha tha, rahi thi, rahe the, etc. Raha tha, rahi thi, rahe the. But in English, we will write it. For example, main khana kha raha tha. I was eating food. I was eating food. I is subject, was helping verb, eating main verb plus ing, and food is object. If we want to make it into negative, we will write not after was or were. I was not eating food. I subject, was helping verb, not adverb, eating main verb, object. And if we want to change into interrogative, was will come out. Was I eating food? Sign of interrogation. And if I want to convert it into interrogative negative, was I not eating food? Sign of interrogation. Wasn't I eating food? You can say, wasn't I eating food? I wasn't eating food. So these are the contracted form. Now another example. Tum mujhe bewakoof bana rahe the. You were befooling me. You were befooling me. Yeah, you were making fool of me. You were making fool of me. Fool is adjective and befool is a verb. You were befooling me. Subject, helping verb, main verb, object. Me object. If we want to change it into negative, you were not befooling me. You were not befooling me. And interrogative, were you befooling me? Sign of interrogation, were you befooling me? Were you not? Befooling me. You can say you weren't befooling me. You can say weren't you befooling me, or were not you befooling me. Same thing. Now I have written some helping verb which are followed by which follow the subjects or pronoun. I was, we were, you were, they were, he was, she was, it was. So these are helping verb which follow the pertaining pronouns. And one thing more, if you want to add interrogative pronoun to these sentences, you can write these are four: why, when, how, and where. Why were you befooling me? When were you befooling me? How were you befooling me? And where were you befooling me? These are the interrogative pronouns you can add at the beginning of the sentence. Now I will tell you somewhat difficult sentence. Some people are confused when they look at this sentence, this type of sentence. They ask me, what is this? So I want to clarify it. Tum chai pi rahe the. You were taking tea. And we can also write, you were having tea. You were having tea. Or you were taking tea. No difference having, have. When I say have tea, have a cup of tea, have a glass of milk, have some syrup, have some food, it means to eat. It is not difficult. Have. You are having tea. You are not having tea. Negative. You were not having tea. Were you having tea? Interrogative. Were you having tea? Were you not having tea? Were you not having tea? I think this tense is not so difficult. It is just like present continuous. In present continuous we use is amr, and in past continuous we use was were. Only there is change of helping verb. So it is not so difficult. I think you can speak at home like main ye kaam kar raha tha, I was doing this work. Main ja raha tha, I was going. Main kha raha tha, I was eating. Tum ga rahe the, you were singing. Bacche shor macha rahe the, children were making a noise. Mehman Ravana ho rahe the, the guests were departing, etc. Now one thing which is very important information about you. Please listen to it carefully. For example, वो नाच रहे थे. They were dancing. They were dancing. What is dancing here? Present participle, main verb. But if I add some noun or pronoun to dancing, it becomes an adjective. Present participle, adjective. For example, I bought a dancing doll. Dancing doll. What is dancing here? Present participle, adjective, not main verb. I bought. This is the main verb. Yeah, you can say I was buying. I was buying. This is the tense. Past continuous. I was buying. Main khareed raha tha. Kya khareed raha tha? A dancing doll. Ek naachne wali gudiya choti si. So dancing, what is dancing? Not main verb. It is present participle adjective. Because it is qualifying a noun. Doll is a noun. It is qualifying noun. It is modifying noun. Because it is adding more meaning to the noun doll. So this is present participle adjective. not present participle, main verb. Main verb I have written. I was buying a dancing doll. I was buying a speaking doll. So doll, noun, and dancing is present participle adjective. Don't get confused. I think you will learn it. You will have learned a lot from this point, and don't get confused. And if you have some problem or any question, please welcome, and I will tell you. Good luck.